A Tennessee man loses everything he owns, his house, his clothes, as well as old photos. But now he's able to start all over again thanks to some very generous people. His story and the accident that changed his life